Oh, I'm wearing the wrong outfit. There we go. Let's do this. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Crap. I'm supposed to go this way. Robo horse, save me. Oh, hello, hold up. Oh, damn. Got destroyed. Ooh, what is this? Oh, okay. Leave his essence. That's right, the God of War is a chicken. Oh Lord, this is one of those. Get the impression they didn't try as hard on some of these others as they did.
Vengeance will be mine.
Wait, why is this? Okay, whatever. Floating or calcum cubes. Active deactivate cubes by shooting an arrow at them. Bro, okay. Can I? Interesting. Do they go higher or just is a drop? All right. Bruh.
Amazing streamer.
What's up, Mr. Punisher? Oh, I can climb on him. Perfect. Yeah, this one's really weird. Oh God, no, no! Oh my God! No.
Right, almost makes me think of Breath of the Wild.
This is very close to Breath of the Wild, but fun. Oh wait, did I say that out loud? My bad. It has a lot of the same aspects as Breath of the
Surprised
Wild.
Surprised you still playing this since it makes you salty.
It does make me salty. Some parts of it. Puzzles do. I hate the puzzles so much. Oh. We got chains. But I'm already two-thirds way through the game, so I might as well finish it. Because I'm... Oh, this is interesting.
Hell, everything makes him salty.
Fair enough. That's a fair assessment. Chains are
binding. Deep in the vault, Fenyx found a statue bound by chains, bearing a strong resemblance to Cotis, the Hecatoncheires.
Let me guess! The 100 arms were a dead giveaway!
So these chains can be broken.
How do I turn that puzzle off? Oh, wonderful.
What?
Oh, some combat.
That thing looks dangerous. Why free it?
Because I want to fight it. I'm sure I'm going to have to, and it's just the way this game is going. Hello, boys. I hope you guys brought some chips. Because I have some cheese. Fine, you're gonna play it like that, huh? Bye-bye. Works for me.
You mean crackers.
Saltines? Hey, I like some saltines, a little bit of peanut butter, maybe sometimes with some butter and a little bit of, Oh. Some red pepper flakes.
Had a gyro for dinner today.
Mmm. I'll shoot you in the feet. What's up, boys?
Gyros are filling, buddy.
They are. Uh-oh, that made him mad.
Enjoy them.
It's a sandwich, so it's pretty much a guarantee that I'm gonna like it. Really?
Okay, I love them. Is that a Greek food?
It is Greek food, yeah.
When you get a gyro, do you get the lamb or chicken?
Oh, all, well, if you get the chicken, technically that's a donor. A true gyro is made with lamb. Oh, hello. So I usually get it if I'm getting a donor, then I'll get the chicken. Ambrosia.
I never knew that.
So let me see, where am I supposed to go here? It looks like I'm supposed to go somehow up there.
Do they make a steak gyro?
They got something like, oh gosh. They got something like it. Later, Gators. So it looks like I'm trying to get up here. No, damn it. Well, it was going good. Ugh, splat. So
did you get Red Robin again?
Oh no, 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 no. Wait, what? Okay, that's just comedy. Okay. Ooh, oh, no, no. Oh. Okay. Oh, I get it. So now we're trying to get up to this one. So it's the lightning bolt that'll end the, oh, that's the essence. Okay. Damn it. All right, targeting. Yeah. Okay. I just guessed. Doink. Diggity doink. That was almost a disaster. Zeus's lightning, I will definitely take that. What? Shit. Well, this is certainly interesting. They can't crush me.
Typhon will drown in my endless rage!
Let's see here. I guess next we'll go over.
The war brewing within
Ooh,
me.
Ooh, that was very, very close. Wait, what? My mouse just. All right, what are we trying to do here? Trying to get it over there, or what? What are we trying to do here? Oh, hello. Okay, I see it. We have another ball coming down. It's got to get here. But you got to position these guys just right. Oh. It's a double ball. Ball-er. Okay. Shit, okay.
Yeah.
I'm thinking they were supposed to go automatically. The second one ruined it.
Oh, how war will reign! The rage of the gods demands to be unleashed!
I don't know why I said go over here. Alright. Wait, what am I crouching? Oh, this one's gonna be tricky dicky. Oh, that's cool. How far up can I go? I wonder. Pretty damn high by the looks of it. So we gotta get one of these over there. Wow, that's... Alright, that's interesting. Oh no! Huh. Hold up. What's down here? Why is this a thing down here? Still can't grab it. Wait. Oh, let's see, where's that last one? Well, this one's kind of a poser. I kind of screwed myself, didn't I? I see why. That's so you can glide back down there to get them. Shit. I mean, that's the way to, that's the play, isn't it? See, I wish you could just, what happens if I... Oh, shit. that seems to be the play. Is it that I'm supposed to do something like... No, not that. Okay, so... Can I throw it over there, I wonder? Negative. Ooh, I don't know. It might have worked. Yeah. No shit. Game, why would you fuck a duck? This is not too far back. No, no. Can I throw it? Holy crap, I can't. I didn't know that. No! Game! What are you doing? Shit! Game! Oh! The fact that it just lets go. My word.
You can't
change your head by the face of Typhon and make sure you're ready going stocked up. Really? Stocked up?
Chains broken. The grotesque statue seemed to call her name.
Fucker.
Finally, this story is getting good.
You, oh well, that's alright. We're ready. Or not. Thanks, God Almighty. All the way back. I'm gonna be so mad if I'm all the way back here. So mad. I am so fucking mad right now. Oh my God. That was absolute dog shit. Cannot, well, actually I can't believe the game did it to me because it's been fucking me over. 6 ways from Sunday. I just don't know if I can make it back over there. Looks like I can. All right. Bruh. That was pretty proop-tastic. I get a checkpoint as soon as I walk in here. That's nice. Protos the Isle Seeing. Whoa! Give me some help. Okay, all right, I see you. Potions for the win. Who's this dude?
Wasn't turned to stone, he'd have that essence already, and probably a medal too. Fenyx, try harder.
We gotta go talk to Ares. Oh, he's over here. You know, let's go get these two first. Let's go up here. That's what Cry would do. You go get the chesty chest and then go turn in the mission. Yes! I love how your blast weapon hit me in air. And you just pivot. Yeah, that's always so much fun when games do that. Haha, y'all should fight each other. Get out of here. Oh. Sheesh. This is what I get for going after the chest. Jeez. A Minotaur. What's up, homie? What you got? Health back, please. Thank you. Premonition. What's going on here? Shopping. Ah. stop that. Ooh, I shot you in the dick. Oh, it's a puzzle? Oh, man. Okay, so we have all arrows and Spartan. It's going in the clockwise fashion, huh? However, skilly-dippy, skippity-bap-bap-bap. Over here is you. We'll go after that next.